Hello friends, I hope you like my videos. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe my channel. International General Knowledge Olympiad IGKO Class 5 Question Paper 2019. This is the marking scheme and syllabus. Please take a screenshot. Question number 1. Which of the following animals shows mimicry? Option D is correct. All of these. Elephant, hawk moth, caterpillar, scarlet king snake, viceroy butterfly. All of these shows mimicry. Question number 2. Who created the fictional character Hercule Poirot? Option B is correct. Agatha Christie. Hercule Poirot, a recurring Christie character, has become one of the most famous fictional detectives. Poirot is a retired Belgium police officer turned private detective. Question number 3. The prominent musical instrument used in Nottingham Fog Theatre is dash. Option B is correct. Nagara. Nottingham performances are operas based on a popular folk theme derived from romantic tales, mythologies, biography of local heroes, including music and dance. So Nagara is the musical instrument which is very popular in Nottingham Fog Theatre. Question number 4. Non-flowering plants that produce naked seed are called dash. Option B is correct. Gymnosperms. Gymnosperms do not produce flowers. Seeds are not produced inside the fruit. They cannot differentiate it into ovary, style, and stigma. Agnosperm produce seeds enclosed within a carpel. Saprophyte, a plant, fungus, or microorganism that lives on dead, decaying organic matter. Parasite, an organism that lives on an organism of another species and benefits by deriving nutrients at the expense of its host. Question number 5. The Torah is a sacred book of dash. Option B is correct. Judaism. Question number 6. Which of the following squares must be unshaded so that the given figure has a line of symmetry? Option B is correct. 2. This is the line of symmetry. Question number 7. The planets having highest and lowest density in the solar system respectively are dash. Option D is correct. Earth and Saturn. Earth has highest density similar to the iron-rich mineral hematite, that is 5.51 gram per cubic centimeter. Saturn has lowest density, lower than that of water, 0.687 gram per cubic centimeter. Question number 8. The most active volcano in the world is dash. Option B is correct. Kilauea in Hawaii. It is the world's most active volcano. Question number 9. Which adjective would you use to describe something that is cat-like? Option C is correct. Feline. Question number 10. Famed Bharatanatyam exponent and founder of Kalakshetra, she was the proud recipient of 1956 Padma Bhushan. She was known for her visionary work in the field of dance, education, and culture. Identify her. Option A is correct. Rukmini Devi Arundale. Question number 11. Sir Charles Wilkins came to India as a printer and writer with the East India Company. He learned Sanskrit at Varanasi and was the first to translate Sanskrit book into English language in 1785. Which book was this? Option B is correct. Bhagavad Gita. Question number 12. The term dot pitch is related to which of the following devices? Option B is correct. Desktop. Dot pitch is a specification for a computer display, computer printer, image scanner, or other pixel-based devices that describes distance. For example, distance between dots. Question number 13. What is the full form of PETA? PETA. Option A is correct. People for Ethical Treatment of Animals. It is an American animal rights organization. Question number 14. The given structure was built by Prussian King Frederick William II. It divided East and West Berlin for many years. It has carriage drawn by four horses on top. What is it called? Option B is correct. Brandenburg Gate. Question number 15. Found in Australia, Southeast Asia and different parts of India. This bird stands 1.8 meters tall, making it the tallest flying bird in the world. Which bird is this? Option A is correct. Saras crane. Question number 16. Which Indian state is famous for its Kastasari and Tamasha theater? Option B is correct. Maharashtra. Question number 17. When lava cools quickly on the earth's surface, it forms eggs. Eggs is a very light rock used as a body scrubber. Identify eggs in the above given paragraph. Option B is correct. Pumice. Question number 18. Which of the following is not a correct official soccer rule? Option B is correct. There is an interval of 5 minutes between the two playing halves. Question number 19. What is the common between Taj Mahal of Agra and Victoria Memorial of Kolkata? Option C is correct. They both are built using the Makrana marble. Question number 20. When is the Good Governance Day observed in India? Option B is correct. 25th December. The birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Question number 21. The heart is an organ that pumps blood to the whole body. It has different chambers through which blood passes before being pumped throughout the body. How many chambers does the human heart have? Option C is correct. 4 chambers. 2 upper chamber and 2 lower chamber. Upper chamber, the right and left atria, they receive incoming blood. The lower chambers, the right and left ventricles, pump blood out of the heart. Question number 22. Indica is a book written by Greek visitor who came to Pataliputra during the reign of Chandragupta Maurya. Who was this visitor? Option B is correct. Megasthenes. Question number 23. What does the idiom "a chip on your shoulder" mean? Option C is correct. Holding a grudge. It means you have a rest, but your work is still being done. Question number 24. Who among the following sports persons has the highest number of Laureus World Sports Awards? Option A is correct. Roger Federer. Question number 25. The Starry Night is one of the most well-known paintings in modern culture. This painting is part of the prominent collection of the Museum of Modern Art in New York City. Who painted it? Option B is correct. Vincent van Gogh. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe the channel.